One day, the human king's son crosses the border while out playing. He enters the Orcs' kingdom and is captured. Child's nanny rushes to King Edward with the terrible news: the young prince is now a prisoner of the Orcs. Princess Miriel insists they must march immediately to rescue her brother, but the king refuses. If they cross the border in force, it will lead to war.